couple days of practice under your belt, and the whole experience stuck with you?
It's been good, these couple days of practice. We only had two practices today. Just come in, trying to learn as much as I can, and try to adjust well.
What's that process like? So much new information and players and all that, just
kind of
get used to everything.
I mean, you still got to have fun, man. It's a different process, you know, coming in as a rookie in the NFL. Just take it day by day. Just trying to learn as much as you can, information.
How does the pace compare to what you were used to in college, just for practice?
It's a little more intense. We came from, we've worked pretty hard at Michigan, but same thing here with Coach Pete Carroll. Just try to work hard as you can to get better, compete every day.
What's been your biggest takeaway from the experience? Was there anything that kind of surprised you about who you were going to get these couple days?
I think nothing surprised me. I was expecting the unexpected. So I just tried to come in and compete. Yeah, we are close. I mean, we talk every day, from morning till night. You know, we with each other all the time, so we got to be comfortable with each other.
How does that translate
off the field? Oh, it translates well. You know, once you're comfortable with somebody, you communicate well. I mean, you got to communicate in the back end. Everybody can be on the same page.
Who's the least serious of the group? Who's the one cracking jokes all the time?
Oh, that's your Mike. Mike Tyson, for sure. For sure, the jokester.
With Hendrick in particular, being safety, I feel like you guys are forming a good bond back there. Been on the field together a lot.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I knew Ted for a couple months now. We worked out together for the NFL process. So we hung out together there and there. Unfortunately, we came to the same team. So we know each other pretty well. We communicate well.
Where was that
you guys were working out? Pete Bomarito in Florida.
How familiar are you with how the Seahawks use Cam Chancellor, how they use their strong safeties, and what you know about that?
Just from the 2 days, I mean, they're pretty versatile how to use Cam. The strong safety position, he's pretty much lined up everywhere.
Pete's talked about your versatility a lot, a guy that can recover receivers, all that. Is that something you've always taken pride in? You know, do a lot of different things as a DB.
Yeah, I mean, as I try to have an all around game, try to make a focus point of having a good game all around, try to do everything, tackle well, cover well, blitz well, just everything all around.
Thank you.